am happy to hold this beautiful lyre from 1400 before Christ. It is taken from this beautiful lady over there that she originally is found in Pylos at Nestor's palace. So this instrument really inspired me, and I will play for you the dance of the swan.